another day where we get to call out a big dream that becomes a reality. You've grown and accomplished so many dreams since the day you asked me to be your girlfriend, but this tops it all. A destination wedding where we have the people we love closest to us during the most important day of our lives. Thank you for being the man I need when I'm feeling stressed and calming my nerves. Although sometimes you're the one that causes it. But that's the fun part of life, figuring out another solution to a problem. But anyways, life with you has been great, and I'm excited to experience it every day now. You've given me a new meaning of love, something you know was hard for me to learn. Thank you for all the support you give me and pushing me to be a better person. We have grown and learned so much in this relationship, but let's continue to build our empire. I promise to always support you and lift you when you are low. I promise to care for you and dream with you. I promise to celebrate and walk beside you through whatever life brings us. I promise to always have your back and protect your image. I choose and promise to choose you as my husband every day I wake up. I love you forever and ever.
Abigail Esther Reyes, thank you for standing here with me today as we create the ultimate team for life. I will be by your side and always love you. Will always love you, who you are, as well as the person you will grow to be. I will work hard to understand your wishes, desires, fears, and dreams, and strive to make you happy. I will be there with you when you need me, whenever you need me, and I will support you through misfortune and celebrate your triumphs. I will keep our lives exciting, adventurous, and full of passion. I can't wait to start this new and exciting adventure with the person I love the most in the world. As gorgeous as you are here and right now, I will only love you more and more each day of our marriage. You have made me the happiest man in the world today by agreeing to share your life with me. I promise to love you without reservation, comfort you in times of distress, encourage you to achieve all your goals. I vow to be the biggest fan and partner in crime. I promise to support a family with you in a home filled with passion, love, and understanding. I vow to grow old with you. I will love you faithfully, unconditionally, through easy and difficult times. What may come, I promise to always be I promise to always be there with love. I know I will always be what you want me. I will not always be what you want me to be. I might forget to listen or forget to share, or might not always agree. I might be stubborn and I might be wrong-headed, but I will always love you. I will always strive to be the man you have always loved and support. I vow to never steal your covers. I promise to take the trash, the garbage, even in the rain and cold. I promise to unclog the tub, even though you're the only one with long hair. I promise not to watch the next episode without you. Just one thing to tell you, I'm totally worth it. And look what we've done. We've dressed everyone up. Even your dad's wearing a suit. And everyone came to Chile, even the bishop. These are the things we do together till death do us part. I love you.
este día como ministro de Dios delante de todos estos testigos, los declaro marido y mujer. Hermano, puede besar a la novia. Volteen ahora a la audiencia, por favor. Les presento al señor y la señora Aguilera. ¡Arriba los novios! ¡Fuerte aplauso!
Thank you.